So here's a map that I did try shortly, like I think about halfway. And it seemed doable. So let's see. Not entirely excited about these water maps. It's inviting guests. Don't really excite me. That help wasn't available over here. Maybe, certainly. I think I got through it. And what I'll do is, I think I'll leave the Mancubes alive because I just don't care. Maybe there's a new way. What was that? Maybe I should care about the Mancubes. It seems like they hit. Oh fuck! I didn't. I'm not dead. Oh, I don't need help. Okay. No, the Cyberdemon. Oh, fuck. That was stupid, but I got through him on my practice run. That was the last thing I killed. I wasn't killed by him. I don't remember what's here. Oh god. Okay, now there's that. Oh, I didn't get the key. Well, I'll kill that first. Where was it? Wait, I'm lost. Where is it? I thought it was out here. I think it's just a Mancubes. Oh yeah, there is the secret. It's worth taking, I think. I don't know if I need to go here, but I know what I need to do. And isn't there help here? Yeah. My rock, no matter how many there were. Okay. I'm a bit sad about the death of the Cyberdemon that I think it is. Okay. Oh, with the Mancubes I left, they really don't matter. Okay. That one's quite slightly. That was carelessness. I was out of rhythm. Here we go. It's now been a couple of times that the key just appears in some almost random place of the level after pressing a switch, and yeah, and that confuses me, because that's not the kind of thing I pay attention to in the next video. Okay, but hatred, as far as I'm concerned, done. I'm not worried about the death by the Cyberdemon. That's carelessness.